At the top of the clock tower, Mickey thought the danger of being squished was finally over. Unfortunately, he'd thought wrong. The oafish Clockmaker was the final master of illusion. At the top of the clock tower, Mickey thought the danger of being squished was finally over. Unfortunately, he'd thought wrong. The oafish Clockmaker was the final master of illusion. Clockmaster's hour of terror was at an end. The final violet gem was Mickey's. Next stop, Minnie. Finally, Mickey had acquired all the rainbow gems. Now he could cross the rainbow bridge and save his dearest Minnie. Onto the castle battlements raced Mickey. An eerie chill overcame him as he beheld the tall tower. He knew it was the heart of Miserable's power.